What makes FluentCRM the best email marketing automation tool for WordPress users? The plethora of features it offers to make email marketing effortless. Today, we're gonna talk about one of those many amazing features, recurring email campaign. Schedule once and your mails will be on their way at the interval you want. To use the feature, find it under the email menu at the top. Let's create a new one. The first thing you will see is that you have a few options to set up. We'll start by putting in a title. Next, you need to decide on an interval at which the emails will be dispersed. As you can see, you can choose to send them out daily, weekly, and monthly, followed by a checkbox. If you select it, your emails will be sent automatically at the selected day and time. Okay, let's move on to the next step. Here we go to set conditions. As you can see, it's pretty straightforward. Pick if you want to share a page or blog post, pick a time period for the delay, add more conditions if you need, and you're set. It's time to choose the subscribers of your emails. There are three ways you can add recipients to your email campaigns. You can choose them by list and tags, or dynamic segmentation, or use advanced filter. Let's start with list and tag. Choose the list and tag from the dropdown. Click on the plus sign to add recipients from multiple lists and tags. You can also choose who to exclude if that's easier for you. And of course, click minus to remove them. If you have used dynamic segmentation for your contacts, you can also use those categories to select who are going to get your campaign emails. And of course, if you need to narrow down and create a really specific list of recipients, do it with advanced filter. Create conditions and specify which group and subgroup are eligible for these emails. So we know who the email is gonna reach, now it's time to compose the emails. As you may have noticed, recurring campaigns works on the basis of posts and pages published. So to fetch the latest contents, we are going to use the latest post block. So you compose your email, add your proper subjects and preheader, very important, and use this content block to add the latest post and pages. So you now have an email, its content, and its recipient. All you gotta do now is mark the recurring campaign as active. You can review all the settings, recipients, and conditions from the settings tab at the top right corner. And there you have it. You now have an email automation that will automatically send out campaign emails to the people you have chosen at the interval you want. Hope this helps with your future email marketing endeavors. To learn more about marketing, email marketing, or WordPress, subscribe to WPManageNinja and hit the bell icon. Happy mailing!